the share of non-primary goods in mutual trade in the Eurasian Economic Union is growing, it is forecasted that this year the trend will continue. This was stated by the head of the board of the Eurasian Economic Commission, Tigran Sarkisyan. Today, the union is aimed at creating common Eurasian brands. The Eurasian Economic Commission has identified 12 areas for joint projects. At the same time, the Eurasian Economic Union concludes agreements on free trade zones with third countries. China and Iran will be the next ones. The agreement with Vietnam has helped to increase Eurasian exports by a third. The international rating agency Moody's has improved the outlook for Belarus's sovereign rating by approving it at the B3 level, stable. It was primarily the strengthening of the economy of Belarus that has contributed to the improvement of the rating. Such a change in the forecast reflects the country's better position on external liquidity as well as a reduction in the current account deficit. The agency also improved the forecast of the foreign currency debt rating, ratings for liabilities and deposits in national currency, and the rating of deposits in foreign currency. Junior Eurovision will be held in Minsk on 25th of November. The 16th international contest will be hosted by Minsk Arena. The day before, the presentations of the logo and the motto of the sound show were held. Based on the results of a large-scale competition, the work by Maxim Bukas was recognized as the best. The emblem created by the Belarusian designer symbolizes the rising star. It is made in the form of sound waves in the stylistics of the Belarusian national ornament. The logo star is accompanied by the slogan "Light Up".